We will now solve exercise 4 in the worksheet of statistics. The following table is a result of mathematical test. This is the mark XI and this is the number of students. Now, how many students take at most 9 marks? Find their percentage. At most 9 marks. At most means على أكتر. يعني أكتر شي 9. ما في أكتر. ما أخذوا أكتر من 9. This is the marks. Here are the marks. 4, 8, 9, 12, 8. At most 9 mark. At most. يعني أكتر شي 9. يعني 9 mark وأقل. يعني ممكن يكونوا أخذوا. ممكن. They may be take. They may be take ممكن يكونوا أخذوا 9 marks or ممكن يكونوا أخذوا 8 marks or ممكن يكونوا أخذوا 4 marks. على الأكثر يكونوا أخذوا 9 marks. يعني ممكن أكثر شيء 9. يعني 9 وأقل. فلما نقول at most number بيكون قصدنا number ونزول أقل. So التلاميذ اللي أخدوا 9 mark عددهم 6 students. So 6 students plus يلي أخدوا 8 marks عددهم 4 students or يلي أخدوا 4 marks عددهم 2 students. The or means plus in sets lesson. So the number of students is 12 students. Their percentage, the percentage of this student, of these students, as we have said, percentage is part over all times 100. عددهم is 12. Over the number of all students is 20 times 100. So their percentage is 60%. Now, part B, find the median here algebraically, not graphically. First of all, we will calculate n over 2. Which is 20 over 2, which is 10. Then we will find the ICF, frequency and all before. Here, n over 2 is 10. Go to ICF row in the table. من روح على الـ ICF. هيدا الـ ICF. هل موجودة عنا التان 2, 6, 12, 15, 10. التان is not found. خلينا نقول انه مش موجودة. Not exist بالتابل. So we will ask ourselves. هي between اي two values التان here. Between 6 and 12. So, it turn between 6 and 12. We will take the value of the greatest frequency. Which is the greatest one? This is the greatest one. We will take it's the value at this ICF. So 12 and the value here is 9, so it is the median. So the median equals 9. يعني لما نطلع الان على 2 ويطلع الرقم مش موجود بالاي سي اف بنقول هيدا الرقم between اي two values between 6 و 12 بنختار الاي سي اف العالية ومنشوف الفاليو اللي إلها بتكون هي الميديان. اوكي now we will go to part C. part C calculate the mean. the mean is x bar summation of xi and i over n. so now we will make here xi and i. 4 times 2 8. 8 times 4 32. 9 times 6 54. 12 times 3 36. And 18 times 5 is 90. And 18 times 5 is 90. The sum of them is 220. So here x bar equal 220 over n is 20 and it is 11. Now we want to find the variance. The variance is equal to summation of n I xi all squared over n minus x bar all squared. We will go to table. We will find here xi squared. We will find xi squared. Now I will write xi squared. So 4 xi squared, 4 times 4, 16, 64, 9 times 9, 81, 12 times 12, 144, 18 times 18, 324. Now we will calculate an I xi squared. So here 16 times 2, 32, 64 times 4, we will get 256. 81 times 6, we will get 486. Here 144 times 3, we will get 432. And here we will get, and the sum is 2826. So the variance is summation of an I xi squared. We will put its value, which is 2826 over n, which is 20, minus x bar all squared, and it is 20.3. Now we want to find the standard deviation. It is denoted by sigma and it is radical of variance. It is radical of 20.3 and we will get 4. Now part D is a new part for you. D. How many students have their marks belong to the interval? Number of students, their mark belong to the interval x bar, here x bar نصلحها بالworksheet, minus sigma and x bar plus sigma. And this is a closed interval. That means this value is included and this is included. Now, let's substitute instead of x bar by 11 minus sigma is 4.50 and x bar is 11 plus sigma. Now, هون الماركس بلونج لهيدا الانترفال. شوف التلاميذ 11 minus 4.5 is 6.5 and 11 plus 4.5 is 50.5. So we have the follow the marks are between 6.5 and 15.5. We will go the table. We have said that the interval is between 6.5 and 15.5. These are the values of the mark between 6.5. 4 is out the interval. We will not take it. We will not take it. 8 is found here, so we will take 8. 9 is found here. We take 9. 12 موجود بهيدا الانترفال. الرقم 12 هو بين 6.5 و 15.5. 18 صار برا الانترفال فما بناخده. فإذا ممكن يكونوا يا 8 مارك يا 9 مارك يا 12 مارك. فالنمبر اوف ستودنت هير يعني هون ممكن 8 ماركس وممكن 9 ماركس وممكن 12 ماركس. فالنمبر اوف ستودنتس النمبر اوف ستودنتس على ال 8 مارك كم ستودنت عندنا؟ على ال 8 مارك وي هاف 4 ستودنتس. 4 ستودنتس. سو وي هاف هير 4 ستودنتس تيك 8 مارك. ات 9 ماركس وي هاف 6 ستودنتس. 6 ستودنتس. سو ات 9 ماركس وي هاف 6 students and at 12 marks we have 3 students. So here number of students is 4 plus 6 plus 3 يعني 13 students. Their marks is between 6.5 و 15.5. يعني الطلاب عدد الطلاب اللي علامتهم بين 6.5 و 15.5 هن 13 تلميذ. وهذا هو كان سؤالنا. شكرا كتير ويعطيكم ألف عافية.